But he'll get a second crack at it. Does connect this time. Moves up, lead pass to Yager, trying to beat the defense. Goes down, he's pulled down, scores, it goes in! Hextall tried to clear it away, it was knocked in. I believe the Penguins will get credit for this goal, and they'll lead 2-0, and he smoked them like a bad cigar. I'm not sure if it came off a flyer or Hextall's stick, but Yager went to the net. The argument now between Hextall and one of the linesmen, but I believe Yager's going to get credit for the goal, and it's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
I don't know how he did it, and look how Yager's leaning.